Professor? I have a request. It's about your class. Oh, thank you. I should be more comfortable speaking after I get to know you better.
I must continue to work hard.
Oh, it's you, Professor. Since you are here, I have a favor to ask. Your Highness, you've returned.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Dudu. I'm glad you're here as well, Professor. I want you both to hear this. Dudu is already aware, but you should know there's been an uprising in the Dusker region, in the western part of the kingdom. Dudu. Would you like me to explain?
No. It should be me. I am from Dusker. It lies just beyond the mountains on the northwestern border of Fargus. But the people of Dusker no longer live there. The land was burned to ashes by the army of Fargus. All of the people were slaughtered. This was our punishment for the crime of regicide. The barren expanse that was once Dusker is now controlled by a kingdom noble. But Dusker survivors, such as myself, still exist outside the region. This uprising is most likely the work of such survivors, seeking to reclaim their homeland.
A request for aid was sent from Viscount Clayman to the kingdom capital and the church. He is the one who rules over that region at present. For now, the lords surrounding the Dusker region have sent their armies to help suppress the uprising. However, they have sufficient troops, and strong ones at that. My worry is that there will be more unwarranted death. There have always been many in the kingdom's army who believe the people of Dusker are foes and hate them because of it. You would think they'd refrain from squashing the rebels out of political expediency, but I doubt that will be the case. If the kingdom's army and the rebel forces of Dusker collide, there is no doubt that the rebel forces will be annihilated. I'm afraid That's the best case scenario. It could also turn into complete and bloody chaos for both sides.
Indeed.
Which brings me to my news. I have just now received the permission I requested from the church. I asked the church to deploy our class to help handle the situation.
So we may go?
Not so fast. We still have a responsibility as students of the Academy, after all. The only one who can truly make the decision as to whether or not we go is our professor. So, what do you say?
You have my most sincere gratitude.
And mine as well. But we must move fast. I will go and alert the others.
The Kingdom's vanguard has already arrived, just as we'd feared. They far outclassed the Dusker forces. We cannot stand by and allow another massacre. But we cannot obstruct the Fargus army either. Our best hope is to force the troops of Dusker to withdraw before the Kingdom soldiers get to them.
The main body of the Kingdom's army is bound to arrive soon. Until then, let's aim to quell this uprising ourselves. Once the main force arrives, we will be out of options. We must move fast. It seems the church and the Kingdom troops are not working together. My head hurts just thinking about it, but we may be able to use that. First, let's push Dusker to retreat. The Kingdom might then also withdraw without a fight.
Let us be quick about it. Value your life.
But aren't you with Fargus? In any case,
Thank you.
What should I do?
Stay focused.
I'm on it.
Just give up.
You can still get out of here. Run.
I'll go. Another win. I can feel the difference.
You're not going to kill us? Well, I won't wait to find out. I'm leaving.
Safely away.
Ready.
I'll cut through.
Our grudge will not be settled until all of you are dead and buried!
This is it!
This is what a real man looks like.
Saw that coming.
Split up between the east and the west and advance. That'll put the squeeze on those Dusker animals in a hurry.
They are moving out. Time is of the essence now.
Allow it. If only you dastards weren't here.
I'll have your life for atonement, Kingslayer!
Heretics, what is it you think we have done?
filthy Dusker demons!
To serve His Highness.
For greatness.
Battle, a chance to grow.
Yeah. revenge for my brothers, even at the cost of death.
Get stronger still.
Thank you.
over already?
Seems this area's done already. All right, men, fall back!
Too easy.
Seems I prevailed. Should I fall back? I did what I had to. I will get stronger still.
Next. I'm getting stronger. I can feel it.
You saved me. I aim for greatness.
Huh.
ready.
Sufficient.
I'm not setting a very good example.
Thanks.
Much needed.
That is that.
Okay, looks like they're already under control. Let's head back now.
Quite helpful.
Threat eliminated.
one?
Give up. I suppose I've improved.
I can't afford to lose. Is this power really mine? I think I get it.
Thank you.
You are a man of Dusker. How can you make friends with our hated foes? Is it possible that you've lost your Dusker spirit?
Are you finished?
Now this is a windfall! Who knew we'd meet our sworn enemy here?
Sworn enemy? Well, I cannot disagree.
We will slay you and topple Fargus. That way, for the first time in ages, Dusker can be reborn.
Slow and steady.
Is this how our dream ends?
I will check the status of the Kingdom's troops. Dudu, I leave the Dusker army to you.
Yes, Your Highness. Please be careful.
Why save us?
I will not abide the needless death of my own people.
You must know that as long as there is breath in me, I will fight.
Then fight, and be defeated. But so long as you pose no threat to His Highness, I will not end your life.
Idealistic fool! We will not relent. Not until we've taken back the homeland you monster stole from us!
I share the same sentiment.
You, who sold his soul to Fargus.
His Highness has promised the people of Dusker a home. His will be a kingdom that is proud to harbor the blood of both Fargus and Dusker.
That's impossible. Don't be naive.
Believe what you will. But Fargus will change under his reign. That is my firm belief.
The Kingdom army has retreated to the fortress. There should be no further danger.
Prince of Fargus! You monster!
Can you still run? Then I suggest you do so now. Your people are waiting for you on the other side. Remain hidden from the Kingdom army.
May our paths cross again.
I certainly hope not. But remember this one thing. The people of Dusker never forget their grudges. Nor do they fail to honor favors.
Thank you, Your Highness, for accommodating my selfish request.
Think nothing of it. This was something I wished for as well. If you must give thanks, direct it at the church for allowing us to join the battle, and to our professor for leading the charge. It's about time we headed back. The professor and the others are waiting.
I am right behind you.